Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and I'm here to talk to you about using the H3-VR with your 360 camera. The H3-VR can record high-quality spatial audio, and when this audio is paired with your 360 camera, as you change the perspective of the video, the perspective of the audio will also change, creating an incredibly immersive 360 experience. The H3-VR makes it easy to set up the recorder and camera together. Connect the included dual mounting bracket to a tripod and mount the H3-VR to the bottom of the bracket. You can then mount your 360 camera on top of the bracket. When the position of the H3-VR is set to auto, the device will automatically detect its position and the audio will adjust for this position. You can also use the level on the H3-VR to confirm that it's positioned appropriately. You will want to make sure that the H3-VR and 360 camera are set to the same orientation. Lining up the default orientation points of each device will make it so that the audio recorded on the H3-VR will come from the same direction as the content in the 360 video. The H3-VR will show an icon on the screen with an arrow pointing in the direction of the default orientation. Please consult the manual for your 360 camera for information on the orientation of your specific camera. Once you start recording on the H3-VR and 360 camera, you will want to clap in view of the camera, which you can use to sync the video with the audio from the H3-VR in post-production. For more information on the H3-VR, please go to zoom-na.com.